hablando bajo el tema.
You should be speaking in the title.
Tendremos memoria de los caídos.
You should have the memory of the fallen.
En el Salmo 20.
In the book of Psalms, chapter 20.
Los versos 1, 2 y 3.
In verse 1, 2 and 3.
Hablan de la responsabilidad.
Speaks about the responsibility.
De que usted tiene que tener victoria.
That you need to have victory.
Y en el Salmo 20.
And in Psalms 20.
Dios está atento a tu oración.
God is alert and aware of your prayer.
Dios está atento a tu súplica.
God is aware of what you're asking for.
Tu hijo no lo vea como que está desamparado.
Your son does not see you as someone that is of no hope.
Tu esposo no lo vea como que está triste.
Your husband does not see you as someone who is sad.
Hay una oración que Dios la tiene allá arriba.
There's a prayer that God has up in the heavens.
Tu oración,
your prayer,
está como un incienso allá arriba.
Is like a flame in the heavens.
Y en el Salmo 20.
And in Psalms 20.
He says, Jehová te oiga.
Says the Lord hear thee.
En el día del conflicto.
In the day of trouble.
El nombre del Dios de Jacob te defiende.
The name of the God of Jacob defend thee.
Te envía ayuda del santuario.
Send thee help from the sanctuary.
Y desde Sion te sostenga.
And strengthen thee out of Zion.
Haga memoria de todas tus ofrendas.
Remember all thy offerings.
Y acepta tu holocausto.
And accept thy sacrifice.
Déjame decirte algo, iglesia.
Let me tell you something, church.
Que el ejército de Dios.
That God's army.
El ejército de Dios,
God's army,
aún no está destruido.
It's not destroyed.
Dios está dispuesto a levantarlo.
God is willing to pick you up.
Y nosotros no podemos verlo como que está destruido.
And we cannot see it as if it were destroyed.
La Biblia dice.
The Bible says.
Segunda de Corintios.
Second book of Corinthians.
Capítulo 4, verso 9.
Chapter 4, verse 9.
Dice perseguido.
Persecuted.
Manos desamparados.
But not forsaken.
Derribado.
Cast down,
pero no destruido.
But not destroyed.
Quizá no esté destruido.
Maybe you might feel it,
pero Dios te va a levantar.
God is going to pick you up.
No lo veas como que está en derrota.
Don't see yourself as someone who is defeated.
Mira que está en victoria.
See that you are in victory.
Si está herido,
if you are dying,
sácalo.
Then take it.
No lo apuñalé.
Don't stab him.
No lo mataste.
Don't destroy him.
La Biblia declara.
The Bible decrees.
Derribado.
That forsaken.
Pero no destruido.
But not destroyed.
Cuando Dios lo levanta.
The people of God are
going to
you. Listen to what Jesus said.
Jesús dijo, porque vuestro padre.
Jesus said, because to our Father.
Oh, dar el reino.
It's been good to give up the kingdom.
Al reino.
Your son belongs to the
tu
kingdom. Your family
reino.
Belongs to the kingdom. Let me tell you something else.
Para eso, Dios te ha llamado.
So that God has called you.
Para levantar al caído.
To pick up those who have
fallen.
Tell the stolen ones that have fallen. And tell them.
Que todavía Dios.
That God is still.
Está en él.
Is in you.
Confiando en él.
Confiding in him.
Y declaralo en victoria.
And declaring you in victory.
Declaralo en victoria.
Declaring in victory.
Para la gloria del Señor.
For the glory of the Lord. God bless you.